detected.
Yeah.
Locks Unlocked. Playable. Join. Detected. Class unlocked. Unlocked. Detected. 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 New skill. Item. Leg. Detected. Detected.
Flash on mode.
Checkpoint.
You dare covet the last gobble plant in my forest? You miserable thieves!
No! We needed to save Morrow's village!
You cannot disguise your greed. You want everything! Everything for yourselves! Yes, you desire everything as we do!
Thank you.
Okay, everyone. Let's go back. Okay.
Join.
Take it easy, Maru. Don't you remember what Klook said? It would take a good night's sleep for the medicine to work properly.
Really? Then everybody's gonna get well tomorrow morning, right? You're sure, right?
Gonna be fine.
Maru? Oh man, that's gonna leave a mark. Klook? Jiro? Klug? I've mixed the medicine for tomorrow.
Thank you. I've always wanted to be a doctor, ever since I was a little girl. But I have to say, I never expected I'd have this many patients.
I know what you mean.
Yeah. Well, at least everyone's sleeping peacefully.
But it seems like you're not sleeping very well.
You haven't been sleeping either, have you?
Well, you woke up and I was worried, you know?
Thanks. The truth is, I'm really scared.
Scared?
Of when morning comes.
Because we'll know if the medicine worked or not?
Yes. When Dad treated the victims of that sickness, I was maybe 8 years old. I can't help wondering, what if I remembered it wrong, you know?
It'll be all right.
When Marumaru begged me to tell him if the medicine would work, all I could think about was, what if it doesn't? I mean, that's when it really dawned on me. I have all of these lives in my hands. Ugh, the thought of it makes me too scared to even sleep.
But you have to get at least a little sleep. They'll still need help tomorrow, after the worst is over.
That's so sweet of you, Jiro.
I'm just worried about you, you know?
Thank you.
You do everything by yourself. You try so hard. I mean, when other people are around, it's okay to cry if you need to. Because I...
You're right.
I heard you sometimes cry when you're alone.
What?
Shu told me.
He knew about it?
Tears can ease your sorrow, so go ahead and cry as much as you want.
That's very kind, Jiro.
So energized!
Oh dear, you're so wild!
Dance, everybody! Everyone, dance! Do the Devi dance of joy!
People, show your gratitude!
you. You did well, Marumaru.
Yeah, thanks to them.
Marumaru, look at this vase.
Yeah, what about it?
I just pulled it out of the bottom of that fountain.
The fountain?
Just look closely, Marumaru. It's got the same exact mark as the one that's on the drill machine that old man gave you.
What?
Then that means Nene caused the sickness in the village after all.
That bastard!
He's gonna pay!
Marumaru, leave the rest to us.
Huh?
Hey, we've got a score to settle with him too, for what he did to our village.
Maro's going too!
Huh?
But, Marumaru, your parents are all right now. Your work here is done. What could be better than having your family safe and sound?
Well, yeah, but now it's time for Maro to help you guys!
What?
It was only Maro's village that was saved, so everything isn't okay! Take Maro too!
All right, let's go!
Join.